starting to turn out to be very unpleased. These people are letting our community with their stupid governments letting them in.
Well, we do things differently in this country.
If I was able to remove them and put them back in this refugee camp where they could wait, I'd do so.
Now we're going to talk about another kind of rip-off. We're going to talk about the welfare rip-off by a lot of people who claim refugee status.
The accusations made against this administration are ridiculous. We don't torture, that's not what we're involved in, but the fact is you can have a fairly robust interrogation program without torture.
Look, I'm sick and tired of it, and I'm sure you are too. It's time we kick these people out of the country. They are different to us, and they shouldn't be here.
You can't just throw them in the water and drown them. You've got to process them, but there's a way that process has got to take. You can't just take them out and shoot them. That's been made clear.
We spoke to the minister for his views.
Well, I'm always concerned about how we humanely detain people. And if there are improvements that can be made, then we will. But it won't be dismantling a policy which is working. And as far as the law is concerned, anyone who insists on helping these people escape is also a criminal.
I don't have the room. I already have a prisoner. It's not possible. Not possible!
Now! please, no! Don't do that. You don't have to do that anymore. I'm here now. I'm really here.
1 minute!
No! Please, not anymore! How can you let it do this?
Harder! Harder!
Minutes.